That was good though. Oh, oh, Vlad, Vlad. You hear it?
As the moon rises,
Vlad's
so
back.
Also rises.
To sister location. Now, they kind of started us off on night four pretty rough there. I didn't know what was going on, but after a lot of thought, I'm pretty sure I know what to do. It's gonna be hard, but I know what to do. I think I know what to do, so I'm gonna continue on with night four and try and get past this first part.
Daddy,
here.
She can make balloons.
She can make balloons.
Have you seen her make balloons?
No, can you show me?
Oh, Daddy, let me go to her.
No, you're grounded.
Wow.
Go to your room. We're gonna watch this whole cutscene again. I don't wanna watch the whole cutscene again.
Be still and quiet.
What?
You've been sleeping for quite a while. I think they noticed that you never left the building last night. The cameras were searching for you, but they couldn't find
you. Okay, now that that's over, I was looking at my phone for a while since I've already seen all this.
I'll open the faceplates for you.
Thanks, ma'am.
That way they can find you on the cameras. Now, all you have to do is wait.
And?
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose.
Ooh.
Trust me.
Okie dokie then. This is the part where we just wind the spring locks and hope we don't die here.
Oh.
It's gonna be hard to freaking just get all these.
Mm-hmm. Keep them.
Since I don't know which ones are wound all the way and which ones are.
Right. It says all you have to do is wait, so.
Yeah, so I'm hoping
how
that's
long
a. They're in here. What?
Well, they're not doing anything, so.
They're not doing anything, no.
I don't think you have to worry about those ones. Just.
Oh, jeez.
Keep it wound, and if there's one on the side, knock it off.
Are they supposed to be, like, crawling into it? Oh, jeez. Scared me. Whew.
I really hope you don't have to listen to the whole cutscene again.
That'd be dumb. No, because Blur's already destroyed.
Yay.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you have to do is wait. I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
It looks like when they're all the way up to the top.
They last a little longer.
That's when they're fully wound.
Yeah.
So I think I could just focus on the ones that need to be. Ones that need wound up all the way to the top here, like that.
Mm-hmm.
You'll see, like, that one's really far.
Yeah.
Slow, yeah.
There, yeah.
These, oh, there's one. That one needs to go.
Okay, so it's going to start throwing you off here soon with the things crawling in the front.
Because I think that's supposed to happen, maybe.
Yeah, and I don't think they're bothering you. I really don't.
Right.
Yeah, there was one that just crawled in.
So weird.
Yeah. You can't get him.
That is creepy, yeah. Okay, yeah, so it looks like the ones that need to be wound up the most are the ones that need to go all the way to the, like, to the top. As creepy as that is.
Yeah.
I'm thinking that's...
One that's gonna crawl up on the side.
Yeah, I see him.
I think it's just happening to throw you off.
Maybe. Just the actual part of creepiness. Oh my gosh, you're so
And they just keep coming, don't they?
Yeah, they do. Oh, hey, no.
Hey.
Get off. Oh jeez.
Oh.
That one more. Hopefully not that much longer. Crap.
Oh jeez, this is ridiculous. Oh god, when you wiggled it.
I can't wind him up this fast. You're gonna kill me, I just know it.
And you gotta wiggle too.
There we go. I think it gets
back up to the top.
Man, that's hard.
Is weight.
I'm assuming they just, like I said, I'm assuming they just kill you.
Keep the spring locks
if they get all the way.
Mm-hmm. Your breathing around. And your heartbeat
right.
are causing them to come
loose. Yeah, I'm assuming that one of them just jumps out.
You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
I get killed by the mini arenas, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty much. I know there's no way I can get them all wound up like all the way. I don't think that's gonna really matter.
Well, when you shake it, it only moves down like one little notch.
Right. I gotta wiggle it as few as possible though as well.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he did make it easier so that way they just fall after like one.
Yeah, he said they fall easier now. Or fall much faster or something like that.
And it seems like the longer it takes, like the longer time you've been in here, the easier, quicker you start unwinding.
Right.
Yeah, and it seems like when you wind them up all the way, they actually stay wound for a little bit longer. Like they don't start unwinding quite as fast.
Or after at least freshly winded. Ooh, that was close. He got pretty up there, yeah.
So you might want to move the other side.
At least get up to like the quarter there.
Right.
Nope.
I don't think so.
Ooh.
One on the bottom over here.
Good call. Can you guys like not?
So, yeah, get that one. Oh jeez. No.
Yeah, they're starting to go faster.
Yeah, they are. Oh, come on.
Barely wiggles, crap.
And you got another one up there flashing.
Yeah, they're all flashing.
Oh jeez.
They're all starting to go really fast. How do you do this?
And how long do you have to do this for?
I don't know. It doesn't say. I'm gonna die again.
Yeah, you are. Wiggle.
I can't wiggle that much more. I'm gonna die.
Go.
I'm gonna get these two. Yeah, I can't.
You're gonna
die. I can't.
Yeah.
Can't.
Taking this out.
Can't do this.
It's gonna take a while.
Freaking crap, how do you do that?
Yeah.
I don't know how you're supposed to do it. Yeah, it said not to worry about the ones crawling in like at your feet or whatever. Which is the ones climbing in the suit, I can imagine.
Okay.
I think that's what it said.
Do top left to bottom left, then bottom right to top right. Locks on the left side start more unwound than the locks on the right side.
Okay, that'll help.
So top left to bottom left, and then bottom right to top right.
Okay.
Top to bottom, bottom to top. Focus on most unwound locks. I'm reading how to beat Night 4. There's tips.
Yeah, it's we've tried this several times now. This is pretty ridiculous. Huh?
I was talking to the camera. It's not working.
Yeah, nothing's really working here. It's a long shift, apparently.
It's okay to skip some locks to tend to others more and more locks.
Do what now?
It is okay to to skip some locks to tend to other more unwound locks. This also means don't top off locks past the first checkpoint ever.
There's a checkpoint?
You want to adhere to the progressive percentage threshold for each lock. Aside from the very beginning, this means never topping off the lock to full wind because it takes too much time. Use checkpoints. Checkpoints are minimum percentage thresholds that you set as time progresses. Because the locks get progressively difficult to wind back up, you shouldn't attempt to wind them back up to 100 or near 100. Instead, as time progresses, you should set checkpoints. Your goal becomes to wind a lock to a certain checkpoint at the beginning 100%. When it starts to get the slightest bit hard to top locks off 100%, reduce your checkpoint. So make checkpoints is what it's saying, like to a certain percent of the lock to wind it.
I'm trying to get them all down a little bit.
Right. It says shake the...
Oh, something's happening. Something's happening. I did it! Oh, frick yes!
Yeah!
Oh my gosh.
I found it. That was ridiculous.
It wasn't even scary anymore. It was just difficult.
Yeah, it was a pain.
Oh my gosh. That was good though. Oh, Vlad! You hear it?
As the moon rises,
Vlad's
so
back.
Also rises the tension between scorn lovers.
Clara, it's not my baby.
Vlad, you suck.
Wait, was that a vampire joke? That was so lame, Clara. Like I haven't heard that a million times.
I mean,
okay, well, how's this? I'm taking the car.
The joke's on you. It's a rental.
Well, the joke's on you. I set the thermostat to 90 before I left.
Good, I like it warm.
Good, because I also set the house on fire.
Okay.
The passion, the tension.
That's intense.
The intrigue. Tune in tomorrow for the exciting conclusion.
Tune in tomorrow for the exciting conclusion.
We get through. I have no idea what to expect in night five, though.
I don't know.
It said that's probably the most difficult thing in the game, though.
Daddy's watching?
That's creepy. Okay, we're back here. All right, well...
Welcome back to your last day on the job.
Okay.
That is the last day of your first week. Some of the most valued qualities that we like to see in new employees are determination, fearlessness, and a genuine disregard for instinctive self-preservation. You've earned your one-week bonus, which will be given to you in the form of a delightful gift basket, the cost of which will be taken out of your next paycheck. We have gift baskets containing fruit, nuts, flowers, and of course the ever-popular cash basket. Using the keypad below, please enter the first few letters of the gift basket you would like to receive.
Try
to take cash one.
Yeah.
It seems you had some trouble with the keypad.
No,
you've chosen
you
fruit basket.
Type, and I will auto-correct it for you. Thank you for selecting... Exotic butters.
What? That's what Marco Butter was talking about.
Yeah, it was. Exotic butters.
Please be aware are still two technicians on site today.
Oh.
Try to avoid interfering with their work if possible. Also, feel free to ask them why they are still there and encourage them to go home.
You just said just avoid them. Why? How could I talk to them? What?
Avoid them, but talk to them.
It seems legit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
makes sense.
Ooh, I just noticed that button. Oh, I think it's a reflection of that button, actually. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, because there's a poster
waving.
Yeah,
I see it, yeah. It's like, hey, guys.
Bye.
As long as it's not as hard as night four, that wasn't a good time.
You did it without that many tries, honestly. I thought it was
like four tries.
That.
It just got annoying at that point.
Yeah.
Motion trigger. Entryway vent.
Was there a motion trigger there before?
I don't think so.
There was always a motion trigger in the other one.
Yeah, the baby gallery
one. Yeah.
Let's check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage.
Probably not. Oh.
Great. Now let's check on Funtime Foxy.
I bet it's one of the technicians. Is this the other one? Yeah. The technicians are kind of dead.
The technicians.
Great. It looks like everything is as it should be.
Yeah. No, it's not.
Your task today will involve more maintenance work. Circus Baby had a rough day and is in need of repair. You will be required to reach the parts and service room by once again sneaking through Funtime Auditorium.
No.
As always, please proceed with caution.
No.
Foxy's
no,
was the worst.
Birthday monitorium maintenance vent opened.
Foxy's was the worst. I don't hear anything.
No.
I feel like something's gonna scare me though. I don't like the fact that it's so quiet now.
No. When you don't hear anything is when it's bad.
I'm too jumpy for this, like
holy crap. I hear nothing.
Right?
I don't
well, see, Ballora
see
and Foxy are not on stage.
Yeah. And I've seen that every time you do the flash thing, it just...
I'm afraid something's gonna come at me, though.
Just... nothing.
Nothing. It's so ominous.
Nothing. Is he even in there?
She.
I'm sorry. She.
Oh, okay. I mean, I didn't even press forward that time, but okay. Oh,
motion
no.
Trigger, parts and service.
Oh, no.
Great job reaching parts and
this
service.
This is bad.
Circus Baby has been deactivated for an unknown reason. It's your job to make sure she is structurally stable and secured to the conveyor. Our technicians will take it from there.
No, they won't. What? What was that?
Why?
Can you hear me?
Yeah. I don't like it, but I can.
I'm pretending. Remember how I said I could pretend?
Uh-huh.
The cameras are watching. I must be careful not to move. Something bad happened yesterday.
Uh-oh.
Something bad always happens.
Looks like her endoskeleton's out of frame.
I don't want it to happen
again.
You
see what I mean?
Yeah.
There is something bad inside of me.
Oh, jeez.
I'm broken. I can't be fixed. I'm going to be taken to the scooping room soon, but it's not going to fix what's wrong with me. What is bad is always left behind. Will you help me?
I don't know. You tried to get me killed.
I want you to save what is good, so the rest can be destroyed and never recovered. But you must be careful. Ballora is here.
What?
In the room with us.
What?
Ballora will not return to her stage.
What is that?
Ballora will not return to her body. You must be careful.
Take the light off.
You must remain calm.
I can't.
And listen
to
my voice.
Don't point at it, whatever it is.
There is a button on my cheek. You must find it and press it.
Which cheek?
I don't like that thing. Which?
There. I saw it.
Oh,
see
there,
it?
Yeah. Okay.
It's a keypad.
There is a passcode that you must enter before you can retrieve me.
Okay.
Enter the code carefully.
Okay. What is it?
4.
Oh.
2. 3.
3.
5.
5.
1.
1.
5.
5.
1.
1.
5.
5.
8.
8.
2.
2.
Good.
Okay.
A hatch should have opened.
Take
the card that you find inside.
Oh.
What?
Down.
Oh.
Okay.
Now you must turn back. I will guide you through Funtime Auditorium so you can reach the scooping room. When you are there, I want you to destroy this body. Put the card into your handheld device, and I can continue to speak to you.
Okay.
Now, press the green button to your left. This will send me to the scooping room.
That's what we saw. You need to be still and Ballora was moving on the conveyor belt.
Yeah. That's
the sound.
Yeah, I recognize it now. Yep. Okay.
You must follow my instructions in Funtime Auditorium. Ballora is going to follow you. She will try to catch you. I will help you avoid her.
I don't know if I should trust
she
you,
She will not follow you inside the scooping room. She is afraid. Go back now.
Okay. I don't like this at all, though. I don't like this.
Go forward. Stop.
Okay, I stopped.
Go forward and left.
And left?
How do you go left?
Oh my god, what is that?
How exactly are we supposed to go left?
Okay. That was the thing. I don't know what that was, but...
Oh. Just try and walk straight through and see what happens.
Maybe I can sprint through.
Yeah. Just try. Just don't even flash beacon or anything.
Motion trigger. Parts and service.
Great job reaching parts and service.
You're gonna shut
Circus
off
Baby
minute.
Has been deactivated for an unknown reason.
Oh.
It's your job to make sure she is structurally stable and secured to the conveyor. Our technicians will take it from there.
Don't see Ballora without her suit, though. I think that's what she was mentioning.
I think so.
Can you hear me?
No.
There is
the
a passcode that you must enter before you can retrieve me.
Okay, do it.
Enter the code carefully.
Okay.
Okay, come on, go.
Five.
Two.
Nine.
This is different.
Two. Three. Four. Four. Three. Two. Good.
Very different.
A hatch should have opened. Now you must turn back.
I know what to do now. Yeah, go, 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 go.
Now, how do you divide?
Right? I'm assuming just turn the mouse.
I don't know the last time you got.
You must follow the flash beacon. Instructions in Funtime Auditorium. Ballora is going to follow you. She will go forward.
Yeah, it just says crawl. I think I had to actually move the mouse.
Stop.
Okay.
Go forward and left. Keep going.
What? What?
I think there might have been a glitch in the game.
Just a little bit. Just a wee bit there. Yes.
Tiny bit. Keep going. She already ate me. Okay.
She ated me.
Run. Maintenance vent open.
Booking it. Yeah.
You must follow my instructions in Funtime Auditorium.
Try it and I've died every time.
I think you're going to have to use your arrow keys. Just try and use your arrow keys.
Just crawl. I mean.
Maybe.
I don't think that'll work.
It doesn't have to
happen. I didn't mean it! I just crawled forward!
I think it's because you hit the arrow key. Try the arrow keys! I'm telling
this
you!
This has probably been going on for a little bit, so I'm gonna stop here. Okay?
Okay.
And we'll try again in another one. Okay. We got past night four, I was so happy! Anyway.
Ooh,
can try and get through this.
That was a fun noise.
Anyway. Got past night four. That was what I was most excited about. So, I'm gonna keep trying to play this. The next recording, I'm gonna add some other stuff. You guys want me to play more? Let me know. I'm gonna do it anyway, so I don't know why I even comment. But
whether you want it or not,
it's gonna happen.
Gonna
play, mm-hmm.
And
you
I'm gonna
down
be here
below
to watch
anyway.
It.
Yeah, just say hi. Hey. Okay. See you guys in another video.